Detective Murat. I'm Unit Chief Prentice. These are Agents Giroux and Reed.
Pleasure. Nice to see you both again. It's like I told you on the phone. We've had hundreds and hundreds of calls, possible eyewitnesses, but it's impossible to know who's for real, who's crazy, and who's just looking for attention.
Were there any accounts that stood out due to detail or specificity?
CCTV footage has been on the news. A librarian in Silver Lake recognized the shooter. He claims he stole his car and threatened him with a gun. And there's a waitress that I just spoke with. She's pretty sure that she served the shooter yesterday.
We'd like to talk to both of them.
Well, Jimena, the waitress is still here. I'll get you the contact info for the librarian.
Thank you.
We've located the vehicle stolen outside the library last night. Rampart Division found it in a residential neighborhood. We're keeping our distance. Eyewitnesses put 4 or 5 people inside.
What about security cameras?
Employee says they're cheap. Routed off of some server in China. We're trying to access them now.
Get Garcia on it.
Now, rapid response team is gearing up in the back. As soon as they find a point of vulnerability, I want to go in strong.
No, that's a bad idea.
Let's build a line of communication. Start there. We've got 2 of our best agents in there.
Okay.
Primera vez le mandamos un mensaje clarísimo al vendedor. Esta vez pido permiso resolver el problema directamente.
Papi, ¿me regalas un chicle?
No, acabas de desayunar. Prefería un enfoque diplomático.
Pero ya lo probamos.
Yo sé, ella es un dolor en el culo, pero no necesitamos más atención de la policía.
Papi.
No me preguntas más. Mira a ver si hay otra manera. Y si no, sigue adelante y elimina el problema directamente.
¿Aló?
Pegaron a Layla.
Siento mucho escucharlo.
Supuse que sabías.
¿Yo? No.
Un regalo de despedida.
Layla tiene muchos enemigos.
Tienes problema llevándote bien con los otros capítulos de la organización. Eso cuesta el negocio. Y hay consecuencias. Excuse me. Is this your office?
Nope.
I didn't think so. Pretty sure it's mine. This is the part where you explain what the hell you're doing at my desk.
Lieutenant Herrera of organized crime.
Yeah, I am. Was it the at my desk part that clued you in? What are you doing to look at old interviews of the Ben Rivers case?
I want to find him.
You know, girlfriend or something?
I'm Azzakeen Smith.
Oh, you're that bounty hunter that works with Homicide. Impressive record.
This says that Rivers was in a small town in Canada a couple of weeks ago.
Yeah, he's been moving around for the last couple months, always 3 steps ahead of whoever's gone after him.
Not anymore.
Listen, if you're serious about this, you need to know that Rivers is manipulative, he's dangerous.
Oh, does he know Kung Fu?
I don't think so.
Too bad. You were getting me excited.
Don't underestimate him, all right? He's killed 2 people in broad daylight because he felt like it. Who knows what else he's done? Every bounty hunter who's ever gone after him has failed. We meet again, Gibbs. What do I owe this pleasure?
Sit down, Alejandro.
See, that's the difference between you and me. I was always raised to be polite to guests. My father told me that as a child, before he was murdered by a coward. What? Did someone die?
Was it you?
And if it was?
Reeves is dead. Your hitman is dead. And if Abby does not pull through, you will be next.
Abby, you know me better than that. If I was gonna order a hit on anyone, it'd be you, not Abby.
You threatened her before.
Oh, again, you misunderstand me. I did not threaten her back then. I was trying to warn her.
Wonder about what?
You. There is a cloud of death that follows you, Gibbs. Only it's the ones closest to you who end up paying the price. Tell me, how many have made the mistake of trusting you with their lives?